May 23, Reuters, United Technologies Corp will invest more than $15 billion in research and development in capital spending in the United States over the next 5 years, the maker of Pratt. The Farmington, Connecticut-headquartered company also plans to hire 35,000 people over that time. Reporting by Sanjana Shivdas in Bengaluru, editing by Sai Sachin Ravikumar, Our Standards. The Thomson Reuters Trust Principles.